They are all born with three doshas, vat, pit, kaph. So when you're born, it's in balance. What happens is, over the years, bahut sare factors hote hain. Stress factors, genetic factors, bad lifestyle, food, lot of other things, jisse in teen dosha ka imbalance ho jata hai. Jab ye imbalance hota hai, to ye hamare body parts mein alag alag jagah pe toxins paida karte hain. So panchkarma ke through ye sare toxins ko pehle mobilize kiya jata hai, sort of soften kiya jata hai in a way through five different therapies. So I'm all set for my first therapeutic treatment, my massages, Abhyangam, Potli and Nasyam. My next therapy was Abhyangam, which is the face and body massage. They do this with specific medicated oils, जो आपके body type के हिसाब से, आपके dosha के हिसाब से, doctors suggest करते हैं और फिर उन oils से आपकी massage होती है.